Hey there, welcome to this video where I'm going to show you how to use the Opacity widget as well as how to make an animation like this one over here with the Opacity widget. It's really easy, and I know this animation wasn't impressive, but you can use it for more impressive stuff. And I'll also show you how to make the container just almost disappear, or actually disappear, but you know, the space that it's occupying is still being occupied. So if you want to learn more about the Opacity widget, all you gotta do is watch this video. So let's just go ahead and start with the easiest thing, which is just making this container disappear or make it almost transparent. All you gotta do is pick your widgets. In this case, we're gonna use this container right here, which is container number 2. We're gonna wrap it with a widget called, you guessed it, Opacity. And all we need to do with Opacity is use this property right here called Opacity. And the value goes from 0 to 1. So if you wanna give it 50%, you give it 0.5. I hit save, and that's 50% opacity. If you want to make it just barely visible, let's give it like 10%. You probably can't see it if it's 1%. I mean, you can almost see it, at least in my screen. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it. But if you actually want to make it just gone, you just have to do 0 and hit the save button. And now it's gone, but it's still occupying the space within the layout. So this was the most basic thing possible. Let me just remove this. And instead, let's wrap this with a stack widget. Let me just quickly fix this. There you go. And now I'm going to go ahead and just create another container within the stack. And I'm going to give it exactly the same height and width. Only the color will be different. Let's make it black. And if I save it like this right now, the black completely covers the container. But you probably already know what I'm going to do. I'm going to wrap this widget with an opacity widget. And this is just to show you that you can use this effect without any animations on a stack. So you just do the exact same thing we did before. Let's give it like 30%. I'm gonna hit the save button. And now you can see the container 2 text, but you know, it's darker. Just an example of what you could do with the opacity widget. Not a very interesting example, I'll admit, but I'll leave the creativity to you guys. So now I'm just gonna show you how to do the animation. So instead of the opacity widget, you have something called animated opacity widget. And the only properties we need to set are the opacity property, of course, and also the duration property, which takes a duration widget. And here, as you can see, you just have to pick whatever amount of time you prefer. I'm just gonna go with milliseconds because it's the classic one. And to make sure you can see it very slowly happening, I'm gonna give it like 8,000 milliseconds, which is 8 seconds. And let me just put this at 0.1. We won't notice anything special, but if we go into 0.9 and I hit the save button, now you will see that it slowly gets darker and darker until it's finally 0.9. Now obviously this would look better with just about 2 seconds, and let's just go back to 0.1 and I hit the save button, and now the animation looks much better. And you know, that's pretty much it. This is exactly what I showed you in the beginning. I know this was a quick video, but I'm pretty sure I covered everything. If you have any questions, just leave them on the comments below. If this video did help you, I just ask you to please hit that like to help out the channel. And of course, subscribe if you want to keep on learning more and more about Flutter. Thank you so much for watching. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.